interesting is that on campus they have a nude beach, which is pretty insane. I've never heard of that. So we might see naked females and males when we get there. All right, it's day three here in Vancouver. And you know, I've never had Nando's. They don't have it in the States, bro.
Yeah, you don't?
No, that's why I'm pumped. Like, when your dad told me that they had Nando's, I was like, no way. I thought it was only in Europe. But that's why we're here. It's great, yeah. Ain't no place I'd rather be. Only place that's right for me. Chrome down mansion in paradise in the sky. I'll give Nando's a solid 9.5 out of 10. What do you think, Ma?
I like the temperature.
I meant the food.
The food is good.
The good?
Yeah, it's good.
I thought it was really good.
Yeah. Next day, the food is good too.
Thanks for taking us. All right, so cousins brought me to UBC, which is a really good college or university in Vancouver. Do you sometimes let your eyes slip away? Something just feels different about you, babe. What's interesting is that on campus they have a nude beach, which is pretty insane. I've never heard of that. So we might see naked females and males when we get there. Is there a certain age limit to you? You're like 15, right? Which is gonna be called, it's called Wrecked Beach, right?
Wrecked Beach.
There's a lot of steps going down to get there.
Yep.
But it's very scenic. Cause I've been nothing but good to you. You're howling into the night, won't do. And I'm tired of talking, 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 talking. I've been nothing but good to you. Do I date? Who's man? Someone get your man. Camera died, so we're going on the iPhone for the rest of the vlog until I find an outlet to charge my phone. I mean, my camera. But we're still gonna make it work. We're in Granville, Vancouver. Very old school area. Kind of. Wow, lots of old stores around. Shop.
I'm disappointed too. So while I was editing this video that you guys are watching right now, I realized that when I was looking for day four clips of Vancouver, I couldn't find it. And I was looking and looking and looking and looking and looking and looking for it, and it just wasn't in my hard drive. Neither was day five. So the rest of the trip, I've lost all the footage and I won't be able to like post any other vlogs, any sort of content of day four and five. So that's out of the cards. Sorry. I'm pissed too. I mean, I'm not as pissed. I have the memories in here and in here, but I'm just mad because like about 64 gigabytes of memory have been lost. But in lieu of To replace the void, which will never be filled, truly, I'm gonna be playing a couple of clips, a couple of like random clips throughout the days where I came back from Vancouver. Just a bunch of random stuff that I did around town, met up with new people, met up with Matt, typical stuff. I'm gonna play that right now. I'm gonna cue the outro right here before I let those clips play. But this Friday is gonna be super sick. I'm going to be shooting 4B with Dakota Aiello in the city. 4B is a great DJ. I saw him in Cancun. He performed in Cancun. He's from Rutgers. He's from Jersey, which is dope. and he's a pretty well-known DJ, so that should be an adventure and a half. So, I'd like to thank you guys for watching this episode of the FeelAlive series. Let's give it up, and I'll see you guys, and ladies, can't forget you guys too. See you Sunday. Peace.
Dude, this is Eric's whip. Jesus Christ. Yo, this is a record. Dude, thank God I didn't get as scared as I did, because like my camera was like, I was like, oh!
Let me get one of those.
Organic what? Is that organic Capri Sun?
Capri Sun, bro. Something new for you, man.
Bro, that's different. What's the difference?
Bro, he's like, and the camera thing. He has like the red, you know what that is? Like the red camera, it's like a 10K camera.
Hey! Oh, Jesus Christ!
Hey!
Damn. Violent. Man, so I walked into his house. His sister let me in, but the mom, Matt's mom, told me not to wake him up.
Oh,
I think he's waking up right now. Here we go, bro. Bro, why does Russ Diamond, Demon? Why does Russ the rapper look like Matt Zavala? Can someone tell me?
Around that time, like, I got a GoPro for, like, my birthday. And it was, like, the summer before college, so I already knew what college I was going to. I already knew a major. And it was the summer before college. I got a GoPro, went on vacation with everybody, went to Florida, started filming with my GoPro. And I'm like, yo, this is dope. Like, creating, like, recording my life. And then, like, thinking of something in my head, like, a video idea in my head. And making that come to life. Like, I fell in love with that process. And I also like got into like sort of like business stuff, like marketing. Yeah. I didn't know it was like really marketing at the time, the same marketing that I do now. But it was like, I was a, you ever hear of like being a brand ambassador?